Hello. I'm all the Tinderbugs. Thank you for coming and chatting with me today. I'm originally from Leeds, but I've been living in the United States for quite some time. And my favorite thing is kippers and toast and cigarettes. Where's my goddamn cigarettes? Where are they? Oh, yes, they're gone. Anyway, that's good. My glasses are... These are actually my late husband's glasses, Lord Chesterfield of Bumaranga. And he unfortunately succumbed to a very bad case of pneumonic syphilis the other year. But that's what you come from, going to Geneva and flying fake flight to Tangiers and having sex with boys. So now I must live alone. Often though, I just like rambling about in the streets and collecting soup cans. I've got quite a collection. Some days I just watch the birds and feed the squirrels. You know, at my age, it's very hard to find how you say a gentleman call after me. But sometimes I think I would like to get married, if you know what I mean. Well, anyway, I grew up next to power lines, and some people have told me that he might have affected the reason why I have so much hair, as you may have noticed, but I think it makes up for it by my big and gorgeous eyes. If you take off my glasses, you can see. If you take off my glasses, you can see how gorgeous my eyes are. Let me get a look at you. Oh, yes, there you are. Oh, and sorry about that. Yeah, I got a hot flash in my... In my, you know, it's very hard to get on now, but the other day I was watching the television and a very funny man came on. He's an African man, and he said that word war. I remember I lost my Henry in the war. It was so very long ago. I could use a cup of sherry.